everybody. Welcome back to some more Fallout with me, Exo Specialist. Today, I am back with some more Fallout for you guys. I do want to cut the end of the video a couple minutes short. I'm going to keep playing, but talking-wise, commentary-wise, I'm going to cut it short. I want to discuss the events for... coming up. So, yeah, I'm stuck in a predicament here, so give me a break with this for a minute, but... at the time of this video, this will be out in the first thing in the morning before the Baleful Heartland DLC comes up. But we'll talk about that in a bit. So, okay. Can I avoid this place? Kind of bullshit. Okay, so... I should be... Alright, here we go. It's gonna kill me though, right? It's gonna kill me. Can I slow time, please, so I can not have him kill me? I'd really be appreciated by that. Quick save right now. Alright, he's distracted by my dog, which is fantastic. Where's my laser rifle? Here it is. Hey, son of a bitch. Where'd you go? Let's go. Get wrecked. You heard me, I said get wrecked. Okay, give me a fucking second to shoot you, son of a bitch. Jesus Christ. I don't look at my weapons here, hold on. Inventory. I do want those, favorite. Get away from me, bitch. Get away from me. Okay, I did not mean to do that. I apologize. I'm a retard. Zero chance of hitting him. Fuck you. Alright, well, I don't... Fuck. I hurt my arm. Stop! Pawn. Get away from me, bitch. Come on, I fucking dare you. Heh heh. Can't get me. We got this motherfucker. We got him on the run, boys. Got him on the run. I don't have enough AP. Fuck you. That's fine. Let it go back. Let the AP heal itself, and then... Yeah. My son, bitch. retreat. There we go. Excellent. Stop listening. I hate when it does that, it's so annoying. Okay, here we go. Couple more shots and help and we'll be on our way, boys. Laser beams. They're running fast, look at them go. I don't have enough AP, that's fine. It's all good. I do want to put a mine down, hold on one second. Fragmentation mine right here. Favorite. Right there. Quick save just in case I fucking kill myself with it. Hehe. Retard. Throw another one down over here. Watch this, boys. Strategy. Heh. Look at him now. Okay, apparently I don't have enough health. He's having some problems. He is having some problems, boys. Do I have any more mines? Did I use them all? Definitely do. You know what? We're gonna save our rifle ammo. Oh, this shit. Come on, bud. Having some problems over here? He's limping. What a loser. Quick save. Take your time, bud. I ain't got nowhere to be. He's hobbling. I'm waiting for him to hit the mines. I don't want to waste my ammo. I don't need to. You ready to get shit on, buddy? Oh! Get wrecked. No mercy for you. Alright, well, we killed him. Fantastico. I just want to go ahead and scavenge this room over here because I didn't get to do that last. Like I say, right now he's dead. I want to scavenge this room. I didn't get the chance to because. Yeah, he kind of spawned in and just kicked my ass, so. Wait, fusion cell, where? Yes, I need that. Badly. Fuck you, terminals. I don't need you.
Excellent.
Yeah. Excellente. Okay. Compensated light by pistol. Brace, painted metal left arm. I don't really need that. Let's break this, shall we? Okay, I got that done. Just want to check everything else here. Book return machine. I don't have any overdue books, but spend tokens. I don't really need any of these, to be honest. I don't really care. What books do I have? Fuck, I don't want to stop. Okay. Just check everything else real quickly to make sure there's nothing we didn't miss. You never know. Toy car. Cans, I don't want those. Burn textbooks. Alright, think we're clear here, guys, except for that. I don't want Blast Radius. Don't want that. I think we're clear here. Because I checked everything down here. Where does this take me down here if I fall? This is the area we didn't get, huh? Yeah, didn't get that. Okay, is there anything in here? We already got those guys. Alright, we have to go around. Quick save right now. Here we go. Alright, back out to the Commonwealth, the place that I can't stand. Okay, so, strategy right now. Whenever we get into boss battles where we can limit how much we use, we're going to go ahead and avoid the guns. Because we need our guns as much as possible. So we're just going to, we'll use mines and grenades as much as we can. As long as we have a boss that can come at us in a quick way like that, we're going to utilize the grenade factor because it's way easier. It's easier and I don't have to use all my ammo. That's a game plan. Alright, quick save. I think we have to head back here to tell them that we've done this shit. Just check my data real quick. Okay. Prayer of success at summer. Yes. Alright. Map. I should be able to fast travel now. Yeah. I like the fast travel so I don't have to get involved in battles. You guys have heard me mention before. It's a great tactic if you're a lazy piece of shit like me. Alright. I cleared your goals out, you motherfuckers. You're welcome.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
Great news. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Thanks, brah. Stop listening. I love how I say brah and it thinks I'm saying Xbox. Like, really? Retards. Alright. I hear... Y'all hear that? It sounds like gunfire. We gotta talk to Preston Garvey, though. So, let's go do that. Holy shit, this fucking map is so huge. So huge. Fast travel to the sanctuary. Oh my god. Guys, I have Rainbow Six Siege. I've had it for a few weeks now. And I'm going to record some party chats. I can record party chat now. That's huge. I've never been able to record party chat before. I can now record party chat, so there's going to be party chat and videos with certain games. With Siege and NHL. Which is going to be fantastic. And then at the end of this video, we're going to get into the diesels tomorrow for Heartland, because tomorrow is a big day for DLC.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Yes, sir, Mr. Garvey, sir.
We'll take care of you.
Okay. Let's check our data map here, see what we're going to do. That one sucks. How much ammo do I have? I'm curious. Do we have a... I don't know. We're running away for that one for now. Back to Data. Kidnapping an Earther in Hangar Beach, talk to Pressinger. Yeah, I did that already. Okay, I guess I'm talking to him again. I'm out of here.
That kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on.
Another win for the minute. Keep it up. Pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. Another settlement has sent word that they need our help. Here's where they are. I hope you can help them. We've got to show people they can count on the Minutemen again.
Clearing away for Starlight Drive-In. Okay. Well, what's the dealio, people? Alright, well, why don't we just do that one right away then? Yeah, we'll do that one now. Okay. Map. Fast travel. I've been here before, and I don't know what the problem's gonna be. Maybe ghouls again. But, hopefully it's not a fucking Deathclaw. That would be terrifying. I do have a Fat Man with one mini nuke, and I am not using it until I absolutely need to. We're gonna hold that off till last minute. Hello, peeps. What can I do you for?
We could really use your help.
Minutemen sent me.
I'm with the Minutemen. How can I help?
We've got a nest of some nasty bugs just around the corner. If they don't get cleaned out soon, we're gonna have a real problem.
Here comes a bug mission.
New settlement. In fact, I know some folks that love to set up there for the same. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
No problem.
No problem. I'll take care of them for you.
I hope so. You didn't know what to do.
Secure their workshop at Taffington Boathouse. Where is that exactly? I've not discovered this location yet. Okay, well, fast travel to Medford Memorial Hospital. We'll walk from there. Sounds like a plan, boys. And then at the 22 minute mark in the video, I'm going to discuss my plans for the DLC tomorrow for Heartland. It could be some different things. So this is probably going to be the last mission for this episode, if we even get it done. If not, we'll continue with the next one, the next video. Alrighty. Fuck those guys, they're a bunch of assholes. I fear as if, baseball bat is not gonna be in handy anymore. What's the bug problem like, Doc? Here's something. Oh, you sons of bitches. Oh my god, there's so many of them. They're everywhere. Fucking get off me. I hate that shit so much. You're wrecked. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Jesus Christ, dude. I hate these fucking bugs. Not dead yet, it's a good thing. Fucking hold on, time out. Oh, I hate these things so much. Get the fuck off me. fuck's sake. They are the most irritating little sons of bitches I've ever met. Okay. Quick save. Of course I can't fucking hit him. Okay, whatever. Oh, you fucking things, huh? Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Okay, moving on here. There's gonna be a boss battle in here. There's always a fucking boss battle. Always a boss battle. Mind you, son of a bitch. Oh my god. Time out, time out, time out, time out, time out, stop, 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 right now, please. Oh, my lord. Get the fuck off me, bitch. Fuck's sake. Hate all of you. Alright, now that that's done, we have to pull out some heavy duty shit here. Fucking boss is up here, ain't he? I knew it. Bitch. No one gives a fuck about your stingliness. I hear bugs. I don't fucking like them. HP, please. Maximum HP. Okay. Dirty water. Quick save. Get wrecked. Holy shit, that was awesome. I hurt myself though. Okay. I do want to do this one. You can salvage components like. What's the next endurance one? Okay. Next one, great. Alright guys, I'm gonna actually end the video here and just start talking because we did some massive damage to ourselves and I don't wanna get retarded. I don't wanna do any more stupid shit. So quick save right now. So, I can't quick save apparently. Now I can. I just want to take a quick moment to discuss the events for tomorrow. So, at the time of this video, the Heartland DLC should already be up. I have to work 3 to 6 today, so there should be an Easter egg live stream before I go to work. There should be. I'm not going to 100% guarantee it, but as long as the DLC is up at a good time, I'm going to try and get on, say, maybe 12 or 1 o'clock, and maybe Easter egg live stream for about an hour or two. The live stream is going to be on YouTube first, and then another day I'm gonna try Twitch out. So live stream is gonna be on YouTube first. Other stuff. Look out tomorrow. I'm gonna have coverage of all the maps, the vehicles, the weapons, the gadgets, as well as, you know, if I find Easter eggs in the stream, I'll cut them on a video and post them on my channel, and then Fallout will continue again on Wednesday. So DLC coverage today, people, later on today, and then tomorrow I'll be back for more Fallout and then more DLC coverage for Heartland's Getaway. So I'll see you guys tomorrow on the battlefield, and have a great day, guys. Peace out.